Afghanistan cricket team coach Kabir Khan said that he was happy with the way his team played overall in an ODI match against Pakistan in the Asia Cup tournament on Thursday. Afghanistan, who have never beaten Pakistan in any format, looked on course to spring a surprise before plummeting from 139 for 2 to 176 all out in 47.2 overs.
I'm happy with the team, the way they bowled, and they, if you see the first two matches, they were 300 matches, the 300 score runs were scored and chased, and this was the first team who's playing first time in Asia Cup, and they have reduced a world class team to 250 runs, which is very good effort. No matter they win or lose, I'm still proud of them. They are my heroes because the way they played for the past 5-6 years, with the facilities they have got. And the way they are fighting with all those national teams with a lot of facilities, with a lot of money and everything, they are my hero. I'm still proud that I'm their coach and they are my team. The way they perform, they challenge Pakistan. And I think all the time today, till the end, 10 overs, the Pakistan guys or the official blood pressure would have been down. I think the rest of the day, their blood pressure would be very high.
Misbah-ul-Haq's men were in trouble in the early stages after losing the toss and slipped to 117 for 6 before Umar Akmal's brilliant unbeaten 102 runs knocked from just 89 balls steered them away from trouble. INS Report.